Hey, what's up guys? D-Man here. Welcome back to the channel. Here's what's going on. I have my godson coming down over to the shop. He's 16 years old and he wants to make a neck knife along with me. So I said, yeah, let's do it. So he's gonna spend about 6 hours here and we're gonna see what happens. I'm gonna teach him a few things. Yesterday, last night, I had him grinding, doing some hollow grinds. He was actually doing pretty good. He's actually made two knives prior to this over at his house. He's got this little bench with some tools in his basement. So shout out to that. He's getting his hands dirty, you know. Speaking of knives, in a vocational school and doing automotive. So it's what he likes to get his hands dirty, right? So he's here on vacation in the great Sunshine State. And I want to show him a good time. It's what he's into. It's what he wants to do. So stick with me. Let's get in the shop and get things going. And I keep looking down because there is snakes galore around here. Other day I almost stepped on one. Hey, and a special shout out to these safety glasses. Check them out. Pretty wild, huh? Anyways, look at that. I can't even get put it on right. Ah, yeah. Anyways, let me get in there. Enough of this stuff. I want to give a special shout out to my other banana tree. Yeah.
Here he is. He's all yours. Excuse me, because I'm going to head over to Clearwater Beach.
See you later. What's going on, man?
I'm really digging this neck knife.
Came out pretty sweet, I tell you that much.
Yeah.
Definitely didn't take no 6 hours like I mentioned earlier. But what was it, 13 and then 3/4 of an hour? Holy man. It took a while. But it was fun, right? Good learning experience. Sheath came out nice too as well. So what was your favorite part of the build?
The handle.
Yeah, the handle?
The handle, because it's nice and sturdy. It's not going to crack if you drop it.
Yeah, definitely some hard G10. Man, that's going to last you. And that's a beefy one. Definitely pretty wild. So it has also acid-edged blade, white aerospace pins for lightweight. A little bit of debris in there. There we go. And she clicks in there pretty good, huh? Check it out. On there. It ain't going nowhere. Take it back out. There's a DMK thumb ramp. All right, hopefully I'll see you next year. We'll build a, I don't know, what do you think? A survival knife next?
Yeah. So, see you guys next year. Peace.